I've seen them too. I went back to Io for answers. The last place the Traveler touched. Io will react to your arrival. If you let it.
I put us down right in front of the crater where the Traveler touched Io. What was that?
Whatever you saw was for you and you alone. The Traveler is speaking to you. Eyes up, Guardian.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death.
These are different from the other trees we saw.
These visions are constructs of the Traveler's light, and light reacts to its surroundings.
Garden grows in darkness. It grows into tomorrow and yesterday. The red flowers bloom forever.
The Taken can see the trees. No, they sense the light.
The Taken are weeds, Guardian. Pull them up.
Weapons aren't working. Try something else.
Humanity must have protectors. Do you stand with me?
Uh-huh.
even the stars are brighter. The whole cosmos is ablaze.
The Traveler's been alive for a year. Why has it waited so long to speak to us?
The Traveler gave you a vision even before its rebirth. When Gaul blocked its light, the Traveler showed you a path forward. The road to recovery is long. But when we grow stronger, so too does the Traveler.
In all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will defend itself.
we get closer?
Congratulations, Guardian. Remember, when we channel the light, we connect to something much bigger than any one of us. Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light.